Aster.
He wants it.
Streaming in and ready to go. They get buyback just now from No-Till.
Get the tight end.
Looking for it. Hoping for it. Thompson is out there. There's the refresher shard. Immediately out with the Ravage, but to no avail. Where is the follow-up damage? OG don't have it. With no clinks, there is no game. And with no game, you best call GG. As Aster take down the two-time defending champions in a moment here. Because I don't care how much you buy back on the DK and the Rubick. They're not going to stop these guys. Eyes on the prize. Aster finishes this one off and take it down in the end. Incredible play from this team. They take them down 2-0. That's insane.
They just broke so many predictions for today.
That's crazy.